everyone, and welcome back to my channel at Four to Adore. I'm Bronwyn, and this is baby Lockie. He's 8 months old. Just this week, just today, I've been sent this carrier because I am going to be trying it out. The packaging is quite compact. It was easy to have shipped. It didn't take very long. It only took a couple of days to be sent from Fertile Mind after I placed the order. I chose to have a navy colour, and that's the one that's actually pictured on the box, but there are a lot of different colours you can choose, which are all on the website, which I'll pop down in the comments. Now, just reading the box, it's made from organic cotton and hemp and designed in Germany. Now, I've heard a lot about these. My best friend has one. She raves about it. I've seen her wearing it a lot and I love it. They're sort of like the bee's knees as far as baby carriers go. Oh, of course, on this side, it has the minimum and maximum weight for this carrier. The minimum is 3.5 kilos, which my babies were well and truly above that when they were born. The maximum weight is 20 kilograms. Lots of information has come with the carrier about safe baby wearing, which is very, very important. If you wish to begin baby wearing journey, please look up some information online, or if you order from Fertile Mind, you will be sent some pamphlets about which baby carrier to buy, which one will suit your needs the best, but also about safe baby wearing for parents to read before they start. Now, I'm going to review this product in the next couple of weeks. I am going to attend a Kanga training session next Tuesday to, yes, we both are, with Charlie from Kanga Training, who's one of their representatives or instructors up here in Brisbane. And she's going to help me fit the Manduka carrier for us. So that will be really cool. I'm going to do a video on that as well. And I've also been sent from Fertile Mind to this Kanga Training DVD, so I can continue to do that at home as well as on the class days. I might find it a little bit challenging doing some Kanga training with this guy plus three other ones, but once school and kindy resumes next week, I'm really looking forward to sticking that in the DVD player and seeing what it's all about. It does have a few different workouts on the back. Okay, let's get this thing unpackaged.